More breaking updates coming in. The latest with regards to the Kerala nun rape case. A court in Kerala will begin hearing the rape case against accused Franco Mulakal from September 16th. He will be tried under the charges of rape and wrongful confinement. We're given to understand that the Kottayam court now will be hearing this case from September onwards. The court, remember, has framed charges against the accused Franco Mulakal, and this is the latest with regards to the Kerala nun rape case. The Kottayam court in Kerala will now begin hearing the rape case against Franco Mulakal. He, remember, is the accused in the Kerala nun rape case. Now, the hearing is going to be taking place from September 16th, and he will be tried under charges of rape and wrongful confinement as well. Let me bring in my colleague Vivek on the phone line, who's joining me with those updates. Vivek, big development now coming in the Franco Mulakal rape case. Can you take us through the details now coming in of the hearing that is going to begin from September onwards?
The hearing of this case will be beginning from 16th of September onwards. That's what the Sessions Court in Kottayam has said today. Franco Mulakal was produced in the court, before the judge. And, all the sections in this particular case was read out. Franco Mulakal, there are various sections, charged against him. The sections of 342, 376 CB, section 377. So it's very stringent, and a watertight case is framed against Franco Mulakal by the prosecution. But Franco Mulakal is saying that he is innocent, and he is not involved in this crime. But he says that he believes in the judiciary. The court says that he will abide by that. In the meantime, the prosecution says that it is a watertight case. Remember, it's between 2014 and 2017. A nun in the FCC congregation in Kottayam was sexually assaulted by the ex-bishop of Jalandhar, Franco Mulakal, who's from Thrissur, actually. And remember, there was various issues regarding this.
Okay.
In this, there was an investigation that was on by the Kottayam SP, and an FIR was registered against him. Later, he had to resign from his post. And later, the nun who was assaulted and her, the colleagues in the congregation had protested against the higher ups in the church in front of the Kerala High Court, demanding action. But no action was taken. And some of the nuns were also targeted by the congregation. But now, the prosecution has filed a charge sheet in this case, and the hearing of the case will begin from 16th of September onwards.
All right, Vivek, many thanks for joining us and bringing us all those breaking updates. With that, we are slipping